been the longest day. You wish you could hit erase.
So would you know where all your stuff are at any one point?
I do, I've strapped them down with GPS, so I've got to know where they all are. I'll walk out of the sink to get buzzed.
So are you busy today?
Well, you know,
I'm
not really.
I've
just got
a
while
in the hospital. But every now and again, you know, after
phone
calls. Okie dokie. Isn't he due back in any minute?
No.
That's all right, I'll probably Skyping. Oh, yes.
Normal.
Okay, normal good Skyping. So if you ring up and you can't get answered, that's because they're all Skyping. How much, what percentage of the time do you think they're Skyping? This is the last order
that's on the phone. I'd say a good 80% of the day.
You are well done.
I'm right at the back of the room.
Do you know what? There's a dog keep bumping into my legs. That's what's like round here. Right.
It's furthest away from the boss, so he doesn't say what I do it with.
Excellent. Well, I'll let you get on.
Okay, thank you very much.
So what are you doing next to Sky? Lunch?
I'll just go for a wander.
All right, I'll see you in a bit.
See ya.
Bye. So what are you up to?
Four times
Sarah.
One kilo.
What are you up to?
Just fucking up some margins, freebie.
She doesn't talk like that normally. That's nothing like her voice normally. Yeah. What are you trying to do?
Packing up some orders, freebie.
Oh, is this work or? Oh no, she's selling some junk from home.
Yeah.
Roxy, sit.
Yeah.
Where's Lily?
Yes.